if you ask Abby anything about her early childhood, she probably won't remember. I like to think this is just because she has a bad memory, but she'll tell you it's because I dropped her on her head, which is true. Sorry, Mom. Then there were days where Abby would literally roll onto my bed, just hug me and say, just let it happen. And that still happens.
About how I used to bully Jordan throughout his whole childhood. How Jif, the peanut butter brand, used to stand for Jordan is fat. You've been the best brother I could ask for, mainly because you're the only one I have. And Abby is truly lucky to have you as her now husband. You're my best friend, and I will love you forever.
Prepared as you follow the path of marriage, love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live.
I will. No, that too.
Abby, receive this ring.
Abby, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Jordan, receive this ring.
Jordan, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Jordan, you may kiss your lovely bride, Abby. Sure, that's just the beginning. And I'm very happy to introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Jordan and Abby Osterholt.